See, that was the update of the house. Welcome back to the vlog, everyone. Should I review what I'm gonna do? I don't know if I should. Yeah, today I'm getting... I don't think you heard that, because it's a tease. I'll show you when it gets there. That's what I'm trying to say. Before all that, though, I'm gonna go to the mall because I'm gonna buy myself a new backpack. I'm giving this away to my friend. And also, since yesterday, I spent a lot of money, so I think I included that in the last episode, but I don't have money, so I'm gonna withdraw in the mall. Yeah.
Every night she walks with me.
Thank you so much.
Since I met her from the start, I'm so proud I am the only one who is special in her heart. The girl is mine. The doggone girl is mine. I know she's mine. Because the doggone girl is mine.
First one, choose your serve. Or two, you gotta pick your seasoning. If I was you guys, I would pick Southern Cajun. I know what that tastes like and it tastes really good. We can do half mild, half fire. What do we choose?
Extras.
Corn in a cup, potatoes, pork sausages, lemon wet, no.
We're gonna do it all of the above.
Okay, then that's it. We'll do one big crab, I guess. Like alive?
Look.
Look how big.
We'll take one of them.
We don't need to.
Silly dreams,
really just a way. Hey, the crab's dead. Just of time, because she's mine.
Doggone girl is mine. They gave it in a little rice pail.
$7,200 is $140. It's time to go home. Overall, surf and turf, 9 out of 10. Don't waste your time.
Because the doggone girl is mine. I wanted to give you all an update on the hair and stuff. Why don't we just sit on the floor? So I wanted to give you guys an update on how the haircut's going. This is pretty much a pad of time. I didn't really talk this much on this episode. It was mostly just B-roll. Obviously, it's gone now. I have like little brown spots. It's been 8 months and I got a haircut a couple of days ago and it's finally gone. It's not exactly what I envisioned. Yeah, there's probably a reason why it was only $50. I wanted the top of my perm to just highlight with gray. That was kind of the goal. At first I loved it. I loved it. You could see the progression actually. I used to have gray, all blonde, medium blonde, a little bit of blonde, pretty much no blonde, and then now. It took a long time. My idea was completely different. But I like that. There's a reason why it's called the Brazilian technique. I don't know what the Brazilian technique is, but there's a reason why it's $50. After I came back from the Philippines, I went to my normal hairstylist, and she's like, "Paulo, they burnt this. They completely burned it." This was the idea, and this is what I got. Yeah, they were really nice though, so I can't really knock on that. But is it what I wanted for the hair? Absolutely not. It's fine. It's over now. Really soon I'm gonna get another perm and then I'm gonna dye it brownish. So I'm gonna get what I want.
We're done. I think it's safe to end the vlog now. Today is done. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed the video. If you guys have, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you guys are new to my channel. Here's your second reminder. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow.